Personality. Introduction. Personality is the characteristic sets of behavior, cognition, and emotional patterns that evolve from biological and environmental factors. While there is no generally agreed upon definition of personality, most theories focus on motivation and psychological interaction with one's environment. Personality is the total quality of an individual's behavior as it is shown in his habits, thinking, attitude, interest, manners, and personal philosophy of life. Meaning. The term personality comes from Latin word personality, which was name given to the masked actors or and characters they portrayed. Personality is the total quality of an individual's behavior as it is shown in his habits, thinking, attitude, interest, manners, and personal philosophy of life. Traits of personality. Traits are interacted into the unity called personality. The traits is the consistency of individual response to a variety of situations. Example, honesty, calmness, anxiety, tension. There are different angles or spoken traits. Physical characteristics. Physical characteristics means relative heights, weight, body proportion, contours, facial features, and body structures. An ordinary person can be heard to say that he can evaluate an individual personality during a brief first meeting by sizing up his physical appearance, voice, and mannerism. Character. The character is a process of evaluation of behavior and a kind of moral judgment on it. But such a kind of evaluation may not be scientific. Character is considered to be an integrated part of personality. Temperament. It is a quality of personality which pertains to mood and general level of activity. Temperament represents relatively permanent deep-seated emotional pattern of response regardless of the stimulus situation. Then interest. It depends upon the liking of a particular object or particular skills. It is a feeling of wanting to know about something or any object. Intelligence. It is the capacity of an individual to learn and solve problems and adjust to relatively new and changing conditions. There are individual differences, but it is desired from well-balanced personality in which intelligence is supplemented by a healthy social being. Sociability. This trait is present in varying degree in different people. The child is inclined to be extremely selfish and self-centered. Role of physical character on personality development. Physical constitution make difference in personality. A tall, steady fellow will feel greater self-confidence, courage, and strength. A handsome face is more attractive and popular, while an ugly appearance is likely to make a person less social. Napoleon was short in nature and sought military honors to compensate for his shortcoming. An overactive pituitary makes a man tall, but if it is underactive, it would leave him short. Roles of culture on personality development. Culture largely determines the types of personality. They regard personality and culture as two sides of the same coin. The child is not born in a vacuum, but in a cultural context which affects the mental makeup, habits, and attitudes. The culture provides the raw materials of which the individual makes his life. Every culture exerts a series of general influence upon the individual who grow up under it. Culture tends to modify certain behavioral characteristics and it modifies the personality pattern of the individual. Role of family in personality development. Family influences the personality development of an individual most. A person's primary environment is his home. The basic manners and behavior are learned by the child from his parents and family. A person should receive love and affection from the parents. In a small family, the parents are able to take better care of their children. In some families, they give overprotection. This is also not good for the child. Role of heredity on personality development. Heredity is an important factor in determining human personality. Man originates from the union of male and female germ cells into a single cell, which is formed at the moment of conception. He tends to resemble his parents in physical appearance and intelligence. There are some traits which seems to be more directly affected by heredity than others. Role of nervous system and personality development. The nervous system, the organic drives and ductless glands have a great bearing upon personality. Nervous system affects the intelligence and talent of the individual. The hormones affect the growth of personality. Too many of or too less of hormones are harmful. For normal personality, there should be a balanced secretion of hormones.